Alright guys, I've challenged Ebony today. She has to make one of these as quick as she can without cutting her hand off. I'm going to cut it out for her and then she's going to do the rest. So.
Because typically our angle grinder likes to jump, so we have to cut it.
Right. Alright, so here we go. Ebony, can you face the camera down here?
It is.
Okay.
I'll adjust it.
Alright. Oh, need you to hold it right here, sweetheart.
Hang on.
Now this is going to be from start to finish too.
Get the what? Garbage bag out of the house.
Why?
Garbage truck's in the park.
Okay.
They couldn't see at all when you had your hand in the way.
Alright. go, folks. Up to Ebony now.
David, camera's up here.
I'll get her set up though, so she could do her holes here first.
I'm doing, after you set the camera, can you cut out the next one?
Yep.
For later.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey.
Yo.
Grab that and put it in the thing. I'll put the camera in. Not fun.
Today's such a nice day. I figured this was to be a good challenge for her. She's just starting to catch on about making the knives, you know, doing certain things. She's really good at the handles. You need to be right there at the drill press. So you might want to be set up over this way.
Why do I need to be at the drill press?
You gotta put the holes in it.
Oh yeah.
Unless you wanna do the profile first. Do the profile first, it's easier.
I've already got my camera short, no.
Let me get her set up, guys. We went and invested. I mean, these things are like $20, $30, $40 for these things here. But I'll tell you what, I love these things. Makes the job so much easier.
Don't bump the camera, it's perfect.
You got this cool little tool. It just slides in. You pop this piece up, slides down in. You got to make sure everything's locked in right, or there you go. Then it locks in. We got two of them for two different size holes.
Worked great for this knife, actually.
It does. That's why we got them, is for this knife.
I have to go inside and get my hair tied.
Go for it.
Don't do it without me.
I'm not doing nothing. Just hurry up. There, she's all set up now with that. Well, that might be able to go up farther. See, she has a little problem with the setting up the profile stuff for it. But this here is going to teach her a lot. And she'll be doing this on her own soon. Then I get to sit back, drink coffee. Plus, she really likes doing it. There's another one she's been working on, trying to figure it out. It's right here. She wants to cut the blade down now because she messed up in here. So she wants to cut it down smaller for it to fit in her hand like that. I mean, it's a good little design she made. And she did it with these tools here, this thing. Actually, with this bigger one, she did it. So I can't wait to see what it turns out when she's finally done. But this is a smaller knife, so it'll be a little easier. think that's about where she wants it, right there. Here she comes, guys. Oh, and then we got this little tool to help her out so she can do the blades herself. This thing. It's all set up for you, ready to rock and roll. It's in the center.
Thank you.
Yeah. While you're doing that, I will get set up. Let me see. You most certainly did.
My bad. I don't work with my right hand. I don't hold it by my right
hand. I had it right where it needed to be.
Don't even get mad. I can't hold it with my right hand and do this with my left. I'm opposite-handed as you.
Then turn it. It's not going to come out right now.
Then fix it.
How am I supposed to fix it? Move. See if it's gonna work. If not, we gotta cut out another one. Got it?
little piece of a circle.
Let me see. Much better. Now, you make sure that other one's lined up perfect, or you'll be starting over from scratch.
Man, this blade gets hot.
Yep.
Hey, Davey, how'd you slide this all the way under here?
Huh? It really did go under.
Take the sanding block, put it on this, and go through a little bit.
Huh.
Sand like that much down off the block. This knife will be available on my Etsy shop. I think this is gonna be the handle. I don't know if I wanna put this side out or this side out. Cause no matter what, it will still look very cool. Hi, Dom! Or even like this side to this side. Or opposite, this side to this side. They're leaving.
How is that possible?
I picked up this handle. Want a piece of candy?
Mm-mm.
Good, because one of them tastes like poop.
Try that. Do not move it.
Can we spin this around? Or no? I'll make my starter hole.
Just what I told you.
Okay, I'm gonna spin around so it'll make it easier for me to hold.
Did it look like that went into the center? Eh, for the most part.
That's what you did.
It's all right, it'll work. Milk and Diet Coke if you can.
Two loaves of bread, because the BLT is for tonight.
Did you want Gatorade?
Yeah, if you can. Cool Blue or Blue Cherry? Prefer Blue Cherry.
Blue Cherry?
Yeah. It's dark blue. Okay.
Sorry, I interrupted the video.
You're good. Can I cool the knife down after this? To be able to hold it? To clean?
Or no?
Yes.
Or do you not want me to?
It's fine. Scare ya?
Yeah. Really right. Bad.
Bring it up here.
No, I'm cool. Look how hot that is.
Yep.
Oh, push your finger on it. Hold it.
Let me do the inner part so you don't cut this belt here. And then the rest is all yours, okay? That's good. Just hand it here.
Good, I'll give it.
Get your camera set up. Start cleaning up the profile.
Hang on.
Let me see. I'll get it set up over here. Cool. Get started.
I got it.
You're making the video longer. Get started. Thank you.
be free to subscribe to us. There will be another video out next Friday. So my videos will still be out every Friday.
Big water. You see. Okay, don't focus on this no more. Focus on the rest. I even put a new belt on for you.
Clean up right here around the circle and then the back part of the handle. Now I'm gonna do the edge of the blade. Well, not the edge, but
back side of it.
The back part.
Careful of your sleeve on that.
I know.
Okay. Thank you.
As of right now, I'm right here. I'm working on the edge of the, or the sides of the blade.
Let me show you how to do that indentation.
Hang on. I've started it.
Yeah.
I know.
Okay. Look at me. Look. There you go.
Done it before.
Come back farther. Or you're gonna go past your...
Come back farther?
No. You're gonna cut into your pattern. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna start way back here.
Okay, stop. Let me do it.
And work it in. Don't go past that pattern. Okay?
Now I gotta get this side.
Yep. Now what you're gonna do, you're not gonna be able to see your pattern now.
Uh-oh.
So what you're gonna do is you're gonna flip it, and all you're gonna do is just touch it just a little bit. And you're going to look, not quite yet, is it? So then go like this, do it again. There you go. Then, see this right here? See how that's like that? Now you're going to sit there and you're going to take
it.
That and you're going to round it. Just a little bit, all right? Let me look.
I'm not done.
Gotta take it in your blade.
You still had a little bit more right there.
See how this is kind of wavy?
Yeah.
You gotta come up here.
Oh.
Like this. Blade's all gone. Okay, now you're going to look at your thing here. See right here? So now you're...
I know how to do that. You've already taught me.
I know, but there's not much to take off.
This is a knife I have to do by myself to learn.
I know.
Well, you can't take it over on me.
I'm not taking it over. All right, now it's clean up.
I know how
to. You're
going to
clean up this edge. So just come up and go. Take all the burrs off the sides of it. Both sides. Knock yourself off. Now be careful because I can't throw it out of your hand. Good. Do the other side.
And take the paper off.
That don't matter. Now the blade part. Now the other side. All you're doing is removing your blade. Or your bird. Okay.
Yeah, your blade.
Cut that off. Now, you're going to switch it over.
Give me it.
Pull your thing down. Now you're going to clean up the metal. So you're going to pull your thing down. Take the belt off. This has to come out. Just do this. Now pull it straight out. There you go.
Can I keep this?
What?
On there?
Yep.
Do I lift it back up now?
Yep. Alright, let me look at it. Turn that dial to the left. Just a little bit to the left, not to the right. Turn the black dial.
I did.
A little more. That's good. Turn it on, see if it stays on. Turn it down a little bit. Okay. Take your knife.
With or without this?
Without. That'd be that.
Can I use this?
No.
This?
The bottom wheel. You're going to clean all this up. Let me see where you're at.
Relax, I got it. Make sure the camera's running.
Let me see.
Davey. Oh, that's hot.
Don't focus too much on the tip.
I'm not.
Okay. You want me to show you a little trick?
No, I want you to let me do it.
All right, I'll be right back. Please be careful, okay?
What was the trick? No, tell me.
I'm going to.
What are you doing?
And then do that again, so even it all out.
This blade will be available on Etsy. You can look up my name on Mook's Knife Works 17. I would greatly appreciate it if you followed my shop as well as subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can see all my upcoming events. I will be doing more YouTube shorts. Man, that gets hot. Almost done. This is the opposite side, and this is the side just polished. Davey, how do I do right here? In the middle.
Did you do this side?
No.
Turn. Do this first.
Okay. Thank you. right now.
Get you?
No. Longest paper one.
What do you mean?
This is the first part of the buffing or deep clean that takes the longest. The other two take less time.
Right. This is because you're cleaning the steel up. We need the steel clean. We want no lumps, no imperfections on it. So that way when you use that tool, you get a nice even stroke on it. Did you pick out a handle?
You have to watch the YouTube video to find out. I'm more comfortable with the smaller wheel than the bigger wheel.
With that big one? Five.
Don't know.
I like the big one. I want to get a new one.
Uh-oh. Okay.
You're filing it down too much.
I wasn't meaning.
All right, don't take no more off here. Okay. Cool that off.
I wasn't meaning to. I was trying to figure out how to get the tip because, or get near the tip.
Dip it again.
So far, I'm gonna stop on that part and probably do the handle.
Yep, clean up the handle, Mom. Let me see it.
Not done.
Hold on, let me feel it. Do the other side. see it? Good. All right.
You want me to do that?
No, shut the machine off.
Man, it's so hot.
Hand me the piece to put this in. Allen wrench.
Sorry. Hold it. Right there?
No, up more. I gotta be able to see the tip.
I'm trying to figure it out, girl.
That's where you had the bolt last time.
I know.
If you can, I want to see this. Right there.
We're trying to put our knife in the jig to help me. Come on. Try to hurry. I don't know how strong that would be. Try to have this back more. Yeah, the tip's on the thing. Can you have the tip on the thing anymore?
On it?
Yeah.
You mean like that?
Yeah. Wouldn't that make it hard to get to right here?
I don't know.
Well, I don't want to ruin it. We're already at about an hour, 50-some minutes.
Hand me the Allen wrench.
Do I keep this sandpaper on? Or go to the
other? Nope. Gotta switch it over to the 30 grit right here. 36 grit, I'm sorry. Taking it a little closer, right?
I know how to do it, David.
Okay. Now this is not the angle you're going to be doing all the time. This is to get you started. This is the part where you have problems. Okay? You're going to line it up. Best you can. And I just want you to swipe like this. Okay?
That's to fix my tip, right?
Yep. No. It's to get your angle for your blade. You're going to start off like this.
Yeah, but it's going to eventually, all this should eventually fix that, right?
Yep.
Okay, can I try?
Yep. Remember, line it up at that point, okay?
Okay, let's go.
Don't worry about it, it's up above. Focus on the tip. Keep going. This is the first time she's put a blade on by herself. Yep. Just eventually it will work out. Just keep going. Three more swipes.
I'm showing them.
Working now.
You're working.
What I'm doing is switching it over to the other side on the jig board. And then she'll use the same pattern or the same angle. The other side.
Why can't you leave one bolt in?
Because I gotta go five over.
Oh, I'm here. One, two, three, four, five. Put your bolt right there. Not where you had it.
I didn't have it here?
No, you had it in this, you had it in this one. Second row from this side. You had it right there.
And that one was up further.
Yeah. These poles are to hold it, right?
What's that?
These yeah. things are hold it.
Yeah, it's for you to work it back and forth.
No, to hold it. When you go back and forth.
Yeah. I just said that.
While I'm working on this, you should be fixing Cindy's cane.
I really don't feel like working on it today. I wanted to.
I have to get it done. You have the right glue for it now. Why do you have this so far up?
Doesn't matter. That part does. There you go, Pearl. Knock yourself out. Now you're doing the other side.
Thank you.
stopping point. On the tip more here. See how the tip is thicker? Bring that tip down a little bit, okay? Look, this here, I want you to back it up three turns. One, two, three. Okay, grind away. See if that's the third depth on the plate you want. You want more? You want it to go up higher?
I don't know.
Tell me where you want the plate at. Where you want it approximately come.
Down here a little bit more?
Okay, take it. Four more cranks off.
Well, hang on. Let me...
Take four cranks off. One, two, three.
We'll do three.
The blade like that?
You?
Yeah.
I don't like such a hard tip though.
What do you mean?
How it just starts dipping down.
What's dipping down?
It don't blend.
What doesn't blend?
You're not understanding.
No, I'm not.
I want you to understand. I don't like how it just starts going. It float.
Like this?
Yeah.
Okay, give it three more drinks.
But I don't want it, wait.
Okay. Remember that line I showed you? That tells you when it's all blended together?
Find it on the map.
It's where the steel blends. You see a line going up. Don't focus so much on the tip. Let me look at it so you're not trying to too much steel away. Nice. You see. Ooh, hot.
Let me show them.
No, this is done.
Let me show them.
Oh.
It's a little hard to focus.
Right. Alright, let me see it. I'll turn it around. Then you do the other side.
Second hole, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Second hole, 5 down. 2, 5, okay? You wanna see what hand I picked out?
Huh. Oh, nice.
I don't know which way I'm gonna put it on yet,
does. Have you noticed you started moving it back and forth, swaying a little bit when you're grinding?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. It's like almost like a rhythm that you get. You know, I can sit there and do it without a guard. But basically what you're doing is you're training your body to move back and forth. I found it really does help. It gives you like an even slide. If you sit still like this and try to do it and you're stiff, you'll see waves in it. But if you move with it, you'd be surprised how well you do. Alright, now you don't turn that no more. That is your angle. So now you're going to start off at your point.
Man, yeah, it feels like I got metal on my hand.
You do. And guys, this one will be a long video. So but it's gonna be a good one. Oh, you're not even close. Uh-huh. All right, while you're doing that, I'm going to go grab a trigger, okay?
Yeah.
Be careful.
Other side so far, not really done yet.
About three more grinds on this, okay? Three more, be careful. You know what you're looking for, don't you? Do those two ends on that knife meet yet?
No.
Keep going.
What line,
though? This line, right here on the blade. This line here on this blade has to match up with that one. You're really close. See it?
I have my eyeball.
Love it. line. Switch the drill press over for your pin.
Bring the pin down. Down. Uh-oh.
Keep that angle there. I know I need to get rid of some of my stuff, don't I?
Yes.
I got a lot of shit in here.
I'm getting hungry.
Can't stop until you're done.
I know.
Remember, we were going to do start to finish until the end.
Shake and handle too?
What? Yeah. That's hot. Thank you for warning me.
Hey.
What?
How am I supposed to hold that? It's hot.
You want me to do it?
Real
quick for you?
Start it. Okay. Don't do it.
Well, I didn't do that right, did I?
That's when you know. You messed up. You can't say the actual line because they'd be swearing. We can't swear.
Yes, I can.
Not on YouTube.
Yes, you can.
Not potty mouth.
Whatever. Oh no, it was very hot. It burnt me. Go ahead.
Not that bad. I'm tolerable.
Thank you.
boiling the oil. Watch out. Watch out, please. One hole down. 500 more to go.
Thank you.
think it's ever gonna go through.
Alright.
I'm not done.
I'll clean up that side. Let me sit for a second. Go set the kiln up over there by the forge.